This is the 505 Southwestern Spicy Green Smoothie. We're taking all the elements of a really good, healthy green smoothie and kicking it up a notch with the 505 fire roasted green chilies. We're gonna start with half a bunch of kale. We took it off the stem and just threw it in there. And then we're gonna take half a bunch of spinach as well. We're gonna take one apple, throw that in. Next, ginger. The ginger brings a nice spice, a nice heat, and it's got a lot of good nutritional value to it as well. We're gonna add a little bit of sweetness with a banana. We're gonna add a cucumber. And don't worry about taking the skin off. A lot of the nutrients are in the skin. So we're gonna add the juice of two lemons, a cup of apple juice. And now we're gonna add the star of the smoothie, the 505 Southwestern Green Chili. What you have is a healthy, smooth, spicy green smoothie.